Hi, I'm Muhammad from ForexB, and in this video we are going to learn about Forex lot sizes. If you have a trading background or you know how to trade in stocks, you would know that in stocks, whenever we want to buy a certain number of shares of a company, let's say if you want to buy 100 shares of Tesla, what you will do is you will go to your broker and place an order to buy 100 shares of Tesla. But in Forex, it's a little bit different. In Forex, we deal with the lot sizes. So the first lot size is the standard lot, which contains 100,000 units of a currency. Let's take an example of Euro USD pair, which is currently trading at 1.18172. So if you want to buy 100,000 units or one standard lot of euros, what you will do is you will go to your trading platform and place an order for 100,000 units of this pair. What will happen is you will receive 100,000 euros in your account, but these euros won't be for free. What will happen is you will be charged 1,18,172 United States dollars. The reason for that is that euro is the base currency in this pair and United States dollars is the quoted currency. So whenever you buy a pair, what happens is you buy the base currency and you spend your quote currency. That's why you have received 100,000 units of euros or one lot of standard lot of euros, and you have spent 1,18,172 United States dollars. There are other lots as well. The one below standard lot is the mini lot, which contains 10,000 units of a base currency in the currency pair. And below mini lot is the micro lot, which contains 1,000 units of the base currency of currency pair. Some brokers go as low as to nano lots, which contain 100 units of the base currency of currency pair. So from here you can get an idea of what lot sizes are. There's standard lot, there's mini lot, micro lot, and nano lot. And whenever you place order for your lot, for one standard lot, you would get 100,000 units of currency. Let's revise what we have discussed till now. So there is standard lot, there is mini lot, which is equal to 0.01 standard lot, and there is micro lot, which is equal to 0.001 standard lot, and there is nano lot, which is equal to 0.001 standard lot. So the nano lot is the smallest one. Some brokers don't offer nano lots, but some do. Anything below 1,000 units of currency will be considered nano lot, and some brokers offer this and some don't. So you need to check before signing up for your broker whether they offer the nano lots or not if you're just beginning.